Hey yo everybody, Boss Breazzea here, and today I want to show you guys something. So last time we were here, I told you guys I was going to start on the house, so I found somewhere to build my house. I want to show you guys my house. Look at that. Isn't pretty. I think I did very well. I collected this clay. I did this all in survival and all that. So let me just go back in here. And this over here, this is our mine, guys. It's like I mine the blocks up, and there's this huge cave that's under my house. And this is what I found in there, guys. I got 8 diamonds. So I wanted you guys to see these 8 diamonds. And they were all in one vein. I was so happy. And I also got us a couple more resources. I got a lot of iron. And there's a mysterious person here on this survival world. I don't know if this is a server or not, but someone has left me a package. So let's go see what this mystery person left us. See, it says two boss Breezzea. I should have brought my axe out here. Why is this made out of the same wood as my house? Is it trying to be funny? Okay. From you know who. I don't know you though. Dear Boss Breezzea, I see you built your house. It's very pretty. Here's hers something to help you with it. Your quest is to build a second part to your house. Hint. Must have lots of chests. Part 2, build a farm. That's it. So, must have lots of chests. I wonder. Okay, so he gave us clay. Flowers, shears, wool, insects. Seeds, pink dye, alumi, lilac, azul, poppy, sugar cane, dirt, hardened clay, oxy, white flowers, and lilies, orange tulip, an iron hoe, light gray dot, get more flowers. A sign that says get more flowers. So, I'm guessing it's that way. So, I'm gonna break this down. I'm gonna leave that out there. I'm gonna put this all. So, when they said like in a lot of chests, so does he want us to make like a storage today? I guess that's what we're gonna do today, guys. We're gonna make a storage for our stuff, so I think we should do that. Last, cause it's gonna take the longest. So let's go ahead, get the iron hole that was left to us. Get the sugar cane, get the seeds. Where are the seeds? Where are the freaking seeds? You know, I think they're gonna take the same amount. Cause I really wanna do it like the same theme as the house. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna make a like a little greenhouse kind of thing. So let's get everything. I need a bucket. So yeah, today guys, we're just gonna make a farm. I wonder where we could put it. And here's a quick disclaimer. I don't own anything. Oh yeah, guys, I placed these trees here. When I had first cut them down, I placed some more down. Yeah, for the record, I do not own anything or this music. I'm just listening to Chris Brown. Like, I can't listen to Chris Brown. I'm just gonna turn down the volume so it won't overshadow of me talking throughout this whole video. So let's go. Wait, I need a shovel. I hate when I forget things. This almost gonna break. Okay, now we're good. So we're gonna probably do it behind my house. How about this? We do the farm behind my house over here and make the storage over here by my house. Or we just add on to my house and make an addition to the... Should I have gotten stone? Since my house is made out of stone on the bottom. Okay, guys, this is my last time coming back in here. Let's go ahead and make this farm. Now, I got an idea on how I'm going to do it. I think I'm just going to do that. And guys, I'm sorry if like the video is glitching because of the music, because I think that's why it's glitching. It's either that or it just doesn't want to work today. It's probably sleepy because I know I am. I've been tired. I haven't slept in like 3 days because I've been doing projects for school. And like, I know that I haven't slept for 3 days. And I know this is my fault, but still, I was like, what is wrong with these people? Who gives homework and projects at the same time? That makes no sense to me. He was like, we're getting you ready for college. No, you're not getting me ready for college. You're getting me ready for a headache. And then they do all of that talking. Then everybody in the class, they just want to talk. And they won't shut up. Okay, I understand y'all ain't got no friends outside of school. But y'all talk too much. It's time for y'all to learn. Then I'll be like, nah. I can't say nothing. Because I do be talking sometimes when I be in the classroom. So this not their fault that they're very antisocial outside of school. So guys, I guess I'm just gonna do this and I'll be back when I'm done. Okay. Hey, yo, everybody. Boss Breezzea back. And it's raining right now. And this is a farm. I didn't have enough seeds. So, I really want to stop this rain because it's making me lag so bad. I'm sorry, guys. Don't mind this. Weather clear. There we go. My lag is reduced. Now, what I want to do, we're going to go down into the mine, just so I can show you guys where my torch is. And the only reason why I brought 2 broken pickaxes is because I'm trying to refrain from mining. But yeah, guys, this is a cave. That's a dead end down there. There's more cave under that cobblestone block. Now, this is what I found. I found a cave. Then the cave had turned into a cavern. See? I've been all up and down this cavern with torches and junk. So, there's a lot of stuff. I'm still not done. Let's see. Is this the way down? No, that's not the way down. There's a way down from the caves that enters the caverns. That's how I got down there the first time. I'm gonna go that way, then we'll go down here. Nope, it's not this way. Wait, yes it is. It is this way. Parkour. Okay, yeah. It is this way. Go past this gravel and you go down here. It's right here. No. It's right here. There it is. But yeah, guys, this is the cavern. All the cameras, I blocked most of it off. So, yeah. This is actually where I found the diamonds at. I found them, like, back there in that corner where that hole is, where that single torch is. And when I smelt, I usually use the lava to smelt a lot of stuff, so... Just so I won't waste my coal. Okay, yeah, I gotta get this. I'm tired of seeing coal around here. And what else we need to do today? We need to make the little storage thing. That's the first part of our quest. And we need to go do that. So, let me make my way back up there. And I'll hit y'all up on replay. Hey, yo, guys. I am back. And what I did, I just shortened the lake that was outside my house. I got a few birch logs. I need to go get some more. What's wrong with my sprint? What? Wait. Okay. So yeah, we're gonna get a couple of these trees, and then if the saplings drop, we're gonna plant them, and then we're gonna continue building our little storage room. I guess that's what we're supposed to build, so we're gonna build one. And I had this cool idea. I'm gonna use item frames to show what's in the chest. So, what we're going to do, we're going to build it out this way. Now, I'm going to put a door right there in my house to where it comes out in here. So, let's go this way. I need to make another pick. And I guess since y'all already seen the diamonds, I'll make one out of diamonds. Oh, this is so satisfying. Why did I put that up? Wait. I could put this on the farm. Got birch wood. Got pickaxe. Got axe. Stone. I don't think I need any glass in there. I think I do though. I'm gonna make these in the planes. It should be good. I got enough wood on me to make a crafting table out there. So let's see, how big do we want this to be? Since this is the inside border of our house, we'll probably get it like this. Gonna bring it back. Bring this back. Come over here like this. Do it like that, and then we're going to get some wood. The window's gonna be blocked, and do it like that. I guess it's good. Dang, I'm gonna have to take all the windows from right there and put them over here. Oh man. I don't want to destroy those windows. Oh well. So let's just go along here with the pink stained clay. Ooh. We're gonna go up the corners with the oak wood. It ain't gonna have that fancy kind of roof on it. I'm just gonna put some slabs over here. Just make a crafting table. I'm gonna put it down right there. Gonna make some stairs. Ooh, they be cheating us on stairs, guys. We need to talk about getting that fixed, because I swear they be cheating us on stairs. So, jump, 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 wait. Go down here. I knew that was gonna place like that. So let's go ahead and do this. So guys, I'm gonna go ahead and do this. And I guess I'm like pausing the recording a lot. It's cause I'm not at the house by myself and I really don't want them interrupting me recording while I'm recording. So I'm just gonna go ahead, I'm gonna pause the video, and then I'll be back with you guys. Oh, dang it. When I'm done with this major project. So this is for now. Okay guys, I'm back and I have finished the storage room. And I put the items on what's in that box on the chest. And I've organized everything. As you can see, there's no more chest in here. I moved them all in here. And I put cobblestone, wood, food, decorative, that's what I call it, decorative tools, ores, mob drops. This is gonna be for building blocks. There's nothing in here because they're over there. And these are the letters from which I get from the mysterious person. And that one book is right here. So I'm going to put, I'm going to make a piece of paper and put it in here for each time I have completed a quest from him. So let's go get some paper. Ooh, it's dark out here. Let's go make some paper, rather. And we're gonna name the paper the quest that we did. And then when we do that, where is my crafting table? There we go. Got my crafting table back. But yeah, we're gonna name it what the mysterious person gave us for the quest. And we're gonna try to put a check on it. No, we can't. We're just gonna put a star by it. So we'll name it Quest 1. Store room. And we'll put a star by it. And let's see, what should we put by it? We should put we'll put a dollar sign by it to know that it's completed. Quest 1, storeroom from you know who has been completed. There we go. So guys, I just want to say that is all for today, and I'm going to do some extra work while you guys are gone and make sure you get everything ready. So goodbye and keep it breezy. Bye.